Like today we are going to start with transition elements. Can someone to give the definition of transition elements? The definition of transition elements. Latenda.
Transition elements are elements between
two elements which are colored. Transition elements, they are elements which are colored. That's a property. Someone define transition elements. The definition. That was? Right, a transition element is an element. That's an element with a vacant 3D orbital. Those elements with a vacant 3D orbitals, they are what? They are the transition elements. Right, here we have got the transition elements from scandium to zinc. These are the first series transition elements: scandium, titanium, vanadium, chromium, manganese, iron, cobalt, nickel, copper, and zinc. We are going to study those transition elements. Right, that's called the first series transition elements. Right, what are the properties of these transition elements? There are some characteristic properties of the transition elements. What are the properties? What are the characteristic properties of the transition elements? Chaser. Right, the properties of the transition elements. One, they form. One, we say they form what? They form colored compounds. Two. This. And they've got high melting point is boiling point three. High densities, high melting point, high boiling point, and high densities. What else? They've got variable oxidation numbers and right four. Right, they are catalysts. Five, the properties of the transition elements. Change that.